Two people have died following a crash just south of Wymore last night. Here's a look at what responders saw. Two vehicles collided on Highway 77 near Sycamore Road just before 7 o'clock Friday night. Gage County deputies say 31-year-old Kristen Grouch was driving when he crossed the center line and collided with 72-year-old James Galhue. Both drivers died at the scene. Deputies say alcohol was not a factor, but cell phone usage and speed may have caused the crash.